Hi everyone, Miles Gamer Live here, and today we're playing some Minecraft, and we haven't played Minecraft in a while, and so we're gonna play again. And this week, I'm calling this week, Back to Form Week. So this week I will return on some series that I haven't done in a while. So that means, like yesterday I did Mugen. Even though it says on the 13th, it was supposed to be made on Monday, to be the start of the week, but I made it so it can be on Monday. This one will represent Tuesday. And so, okay, we're in. So, last time we left off, we built our portal. I've winded it, but only to get quartz to make. Ow. Only to make this observer to try and make my automatic sheep farm. And today we're going to be going into the Nether today to explore and maybe find some more things. How to make an automatic sheep shearing farm. Hey! No ads. Okay, so I'm following OMG Chad's tutorial on how to make one. Okay, so what he said, so we gotta move this observer. Sorry if it's a bit laggy. I don't have enough to try this. So, to make it, we must put. So, this will be our block of choice. Well, actually. Ow, why am I taking so much damage for some reason? Stop lagging, please. Why are you lagging so much? You never lag this much. There has to be something else because I'm gonna turn off every single, like, one of my other open tabs. Okay, there's nothing else open. It's weird why it's lagging so much. Okay. So what we gotta do, we have to get this out. We have observer facing. Ah! I'm going to die. Why does everything have to be so annoying right now? There you go. So now it's face against the block, so what else do we do?
Like I said, and then put the dispenser facing towards that block, and put redstone dust behind and inside, throw in at least one pair of shears. Now we're going to dig below that block. So this is that block. We're going to make sure to hollow out directly behind it, and I'm also going to go ahead and hollow it out a space for me to be able to place the blocks a little bit better. So
thank you.
So if this is the block that this...
Okay, I'm way behind now. So there we go. What else do we gotta do?
A space. We're gonna put our observer facing into the block that the sheep will stand on. It's not like that. Observer's gonna face into the block that's
okay, we did it wrong. I am going to die. I need to stop doing this. I need to drop something so I can hold more than two things in my hand. I think I know why it's lagging. I think it's lagging because I have a lot of space on my computer right now. If you didn't catch on what I was trying to do there, I was trying to make it face into the block, but I didn't do it. Okay, block up that hole so I don't have to fall through there anymore. I really like it if it stopped being slow. You sure it's like this? I don't think it's supposed to be like this. I really wish I just should have built this on like 500.
And our hopper mine person is such like that. So if this is the block that the sheep is standing on, directly below that, we are going to, eventually we're going to put a hopper here, but we need that to point to a chest, so we're going to put down our chest. We're going to take our hopper pointing into that so that the little nozzle here at the bottom is pointing into that chest. Then we take a rail.
Okay. So what we do next, let's just take these things. I was supposed to make that one block down because we're putting a hopper minecart on it. I am so sorry, everybody, that it's... That this is just an infuriating video right now. Because it's so laggy. Things keep on happening. And... Okay, after we do that, then we take a rail and pop it on there. Copper minecart, put it on there. Checking.
Hopper, and then take our minecart with a hopper inside of it and place it on top of that. And that will make sure that hopper minecart will grab things that land on top of that grass block. So now we can fill this all up. So we will eventually need to be able to get down there, so we might want to do something like this so that we can easily get in there. That, like that. I am going to put down back some dirt right next to where the sheep will be, because that dirt will eventually turn into grass, and that grass will help make this dirt become grass faster than not. Now, all we have to do is take some of the glass and place it around our area that we want the sheep to stay in, just like so, and the sheep will fall into there and stay in there. Right before we grab the sheep, we're going to take our second hopper, we're going to place it into the dispenser there, and we're going to place a chest on top of that.
Okay, next thing. So I'm going to leave this open so I can... Okay, so next. Well, first we got them. I make a place where the sheep will go. Now we need another hopper and another chest that goes out of the side of the dispenser. Now, if you guys don't know what I'm making, because I haven't fully explained it yet, I'm making an automatic sheep shearing farm where it will shear as soon as the sheep regains its wool after eating grass. Then, because if you didn't know, every time a sheep eats grass, it will turn into... If it doesn't have any wool, then it'll get its wool back. So basically, since the dispenser will auto-shear the sheep, every time the sheep eats another piece of grass, the observer will see that the grass has changed states and will dispense the shear, making it shear the sheep. And when the wool falls on the ground, it'll be collected by the hopper. Okay. Here we go. Okay, after we do this, what's next?
And then this would be where you add extra shears. And so we could fill up this entire dispenser with shears, fill up this with shears, because iron is pretty cheap, so you'd probably be able to do that just fine. So us to get our sheep. And in order to do that, I'm going to make a little bit of a stairway up. I'm also going to grab my wheat from my chest. And we happen to already have sheep ready for grabbing over here. And so I'm just going to go ahead and grab one of those. If you're in your own little world, you probably need to get a few sheep, or if you have one, just happen to be around. I did not want a green one, but apparently we're getting a green one. Okay, follow me, hearted. So let me just go ahead and shear them up. And inside, there we go, we got him in. I used F3 in the Twisting's hitbox to push him in. But now he is inside of that little thing. We do.
Okay, it's getting nighttime, so I think we're basically done now. We just have to get a sheep, put it in there, and then, well, first we need more glass. Come on. Can I please go to sleep? Thank you. I hate this lag. I'm definitely clearing out my PC. Please tell me I have some more glass in here. Not even sand. Okay, so we're going to have to go to our beach to get more sand. Because I need that sand over there for my sugar canes. I have a shovel. Shooting. Could make a diamond shovel, but why would we do that? That'd just be a waste of a diamond. Okay, so once we get this cooking up in the, while this is cooking up in the furnace, I'm going to try and find the sheep and get them and put them in there. I'm going to have to break that other piece of glass because I didn't think that a sheep would actually fit into a one block space, but it can. So we're going to... move this. It's only lagging like this because I'm recording, but even when recording, it wasn't this laggy. And if it was laggy, it would only be for the beginning of the video and not for the whole thing. So let's go out and get a sheep. A little staircase here can take us right to the village. I used to go around the whole mountain just to get down to the village. And same thing for going back to my house. So I was like, this is gonna get tedious, so I put a staircase. Now I believe there's a sheep in the pen. Yeah, there is. Dang it. Oh yeah, we could just lead him with wheat. Because I was thinking, how are we going to get him to our little machine? And the obvious answer, we need wheat. It'd be better if we had a lead, but wheat will have to do. Okay, sheepy, get out of here. Come follow me. Don't walk in that fire, you joke. Do 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 Okay, I'm gonna go like this so I can also kind of see where I'm going backwards and see what the sheep is doing. Because if I go like this, I can barely see what the sheep is doing. Barely. But I can see, like, fully blocked behind me. If I look down, then I can see both the sheep and me. Okay, we're almost there. Come on, sheep. The hardest part is going to have to get you up here. Okay, he's coming up here. Okay, he's up here. Come on, sheepy. Who's the little sheepy boy? You're the little sheepy boy. Okay. Come on, sheep. Sheep! Stop being so difficult. Get over here. Can't you walk through a door? That's it. Maybe that's the reason. Because my battery's low. Don't die on me. Oh, I'm recording. Okay, sorry for the inconvenience. But we're going back in. Okay, sheepy boy. Yeah, I think it was because of... Come on, you little sheepy boy. Get over here. I'm gonna push you. Get over here. The sheep and pigs and chickens, they definitely deserve those cross eyes. Because they're so dumb. Yeah, it's way better. It was because... Okay, how are you... How are we gonna keep you? Okay, how about you can come follow me down here? Little sheepy boy. Once he's down here, he can't get out. Unless if he figures out by walking up here. Actually, no, he can just walk over here. Yeah, it's way better. It's magnificent. This is magnificent. Sorry, little sheepy boy, but you're staying in there. Maybe if I do get a name tag, and after I name all my animals, I can name him Little Sheepy Boy. Make sure you guys remember that in the comments. Oh, wait! There's no comments on this video! And if you guys have been wondering why there hasn't been... Why comments are turned off on my computer videos, like the videos I make on my computer... it's because of the new copper rule. Since January 2019, the rules are now in, like, session. So, now, comments are being turned off on videos that are set for kids. And, frankly, my channel is for everybody. That's what I want my channel to be for. Everybody. But, there isn't an everybody section. It's either kids... We're not for kids. And my channel is definitely geared to the kid side. Okay, little sheepy boy. Get over here. Little sheepy boy. Sheepy boy. Get down there. Sheepy boy. That's it, sheepy boy. Okay, you do not want to kill sheepy boy. If I accidentally kill Sheepy Boy, I'm gonna be mad. Hey, Sheepy Boy. You can come now. Whoa. Did a little 360. Okay. Come on, Sheepy Boy. He's gonna walk over here. No, no, no. Dang it, Sheepy Boy. How am I gonna get him in here? Okay, I'm gonna just break glass, because I got like 20. Exactly 20. Okay, you fell down there, Sheepy Boy. You're now mine. Okay, so. Hey! Sheepy Boy. That's not what you're supposed to do. I don't think this is it. So Sheepy Boy ate the grass. Okay, first, and you shear him. So, look, now it just got collected. So, it should be in here now. Yep. So, Sheepy Boy, once this grass grows back, he should be able to get sheared once he eats it. Okay, the grass has grown back. When he eats it, he'll get... Huh? Okay. That'd be something that I didn't do right. Okay, maybe I did place the observer the wrong way. Yeah, I think I did. Now it makes sense. Now it makes sense. Cause this observer, ow, he's not looking at the thing. He's not looking at the block. So he faces the way that you're facing, not the block you place him on. So if I... No, he faces the block you're... He's facing the block that you place it on. There you go. You happy now, Mr. Observer? So now. Hey, you didn't eat the grass. Eat the grass. Like, actually, eat the grass. Come on. Oh, I'm holding the wheat. So he's distracted. Okay, eat the grass. Or, Mr. Cut. He's gonna, you know, cut ya. Come on. I just want to see if it works before I go to sleep. I'm watching you. Oh, he's eating. Oh yeah, that's right. I destroyed the redstone. Okay, guys, we gotta wait till he eats another one more time. Chew. And then I gotta put like lights over here. Okay, the title of this video is not gonna be traveling through the Nether today. This was all about the sheep today. I just want to see you eat it. Can you please eat it? Please? Come on, little sheep. Little sheepy boy. You can do it. Eat the grass that you are destined to eat. Oh, because it's not grass yet. Okay, we're going to go inside in our house. There's Redzum. There's Carl, I think. Carl was his name. The calico cat. And Ashy. Or Kyle. It's Kyle the calico cat, not Carl. Kyle. And another part of Back to Form Week will probably be tomorrow, which I will be streaming on my Steven Universe Minecraft Survival World. Okay, come on, little sheepy boy. Do the thing. Come on, grass, can you grow? I don't know why I'm hurrying up, little sheepy boy. I should be hurrying up the grass. Grass, why can't you grow? Grass, why can't you grow? That's all I want of you. So can you please grow? I need you to grow. 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 Oh, I thought it grew. Come on. Come on, grass, I need you to grow. I do not know what that was. So, everybody move. Come on, dirt. Grass, why are you taking long? If I knew how to cut videos off on on PC, then I would totally do it right now. Oh, he just dispensed the shear. It works! Okay, all we need to do is let little sheepy boy, when he eats the grass, he should be able to be sheared. And if it doesn't work this time, then that means we need to replace the block used with a dirt block at first. So that means we're probably gonna have to get little sheepy boy out and then put him back in. You sheepy boy, aren't you hungry? Sheepy boy, eat. You waited long enough for the grass to grow. Now can you eat it? Little sheepy boy, I swear it. He is so lazy. There you go. It works! It works. Okay, so now we don't have to do anything else. Okay, so guys, I hope you enjoyed this video. If you liked it, please leave a like down below. Also subscribe and make sure to maybe in your videos or in the comment sections of my other videos that, because I don't have a comment section here, but in the comment section of my other videos, type in hashtag back to form week or BTF week. BTF week. So, bye everyone. Miles Gamer Live. Yeah.